one dev that I know who could use a few style tips, so I want to introduce him to Riaz.
Let's go there and I'll catch you up.
Why not?
Let's go.
I hope Riaz likes a challenge.
So which one of these do you think is it?
No. Listen, you need to buy a pair of trainers. You need to get rid of those.
What's wrong with
the... Tell him about
those
his shoes.
Twinkle Pinkles, whatever they're called.
They're actually brogues, but this probably isn't the time to quibble.
You start with CP.
It's been reduced from 525 to 445.
I might be able to get a discount.
I feel like the arm of a sofa.
Look at you, Ivan.
Yeah, look, nice length as well. Yeah, get them on. You'll be bouncing in a minute. Go, come on, then, let's have it.
Put don't want to on. Have it.
Come on, let's have it!
No, look at you!
You look
sure
cool.
I don't feel cool.
Yeah, you look cool. I've got suits. Look in the mirror. Look, here.
Wearing... You wear a hat.
I don't. I look like the Michelin man playing for Razorlight.
Football casual look is officially not for me. Time to slip back into my usual smart casual look.
Riaz?
Yes, Ivor?
The jeans have actually got stuck as I've taken them off.
You what?
They're too tight.
His
they're too
jeans
skinny.
Are stuck on his legs.
I think you're going to have to cut me out of these. Riaz?
Ivo seems to have mistaken Riaz for his nanny. Time for a sharp exit, because we don't want blood spilt on the clothes.
Fern? Darren? I'm trapped in £210 worth of trousers.
Right. Time for me to redeem myself.
Forgive me, Dean. What's this park called?
Dogshit Park.
I'm not going to call it Dogshit Park, Dean. You get invited to play football in Hull with Dean Windus, and you're just kicking around a child's ball in a park. That's fine.
Yes.
As long as I'm here with Dean Windus.
So with the child's ball at my inappropriately shod feet, there was no way I was leaving Dogshit Park without having a go at reenacting the wonder volley Dino's most famous for, the playoff final winner that sent the Tigers roaring into the Premier League.
And here it comes.
You know where I am? Wrong foot.
I think that was pretty solid, actually.
To be fair, he's shite. That side, I'm right-footed.
What? He's missed it completely this time, and Bristol City are getting promoted, and Hull City are staying in the Championship for another season. And I have one more go at this one, Dean. One more go.
Fucking hell.
Dean, what do you reckon I need to be doing for my game?
I just think, put brown sauce on it. You know, you just
got to put brown sauce on it.
Yeah, I'm a northern man, aren't I?
I'm going to speak my language. I'm going to put a bit of Dijon mustard on it.
Dijon mustard?
The continental flair.
Dijon mustard. There you go, look.
Bosh, it's not going to get much better than that.
I am there for a board down. Yeah. Do some exercises. Okay.
Okay, this isn't going to plan.
Okay. Yeah. Do you do this every morning? Gwen. Like that. Yeah.
Hello, Gwen.
Is your hearing okay? I got earplugs on.
All right, okay.
Just shout.
Okay.
You used to carry it over your head? Yes. That's how I carried it on my head, yeah.
Did you have muscly shoulders? Did you get muscles from it? Oh, God, it's going to blow away.
I should put it down. It's quite windy today.
You ever dated a surfer?
My brother is older than me, so what he did, I did.
OK, it might be best just to crack on with the lesson.
Right, so we're paddling like mad. You get up as quickly as possible. Then you're there. Yeah, very good.
Thank you. Oh, there's a shark. Are there sharks in Cornwall?
Yeah, you've got to be at the turn of the board.
Oh, OK. Great, I'll remember that when I'm trying to get away from a shark, as long as I turn. Cheers, Gwen. Just get in the sea. I'm still on my surfing mission, only this time I'm dressed very sexily. And after seeing Gwen faceplant, I've decided to ditch the Atlantic for a child's wave pool.
He's going to stand right there, just on the corner, aiming with the board, two hands on the side, and enter into the middle. So when he's ready...
What is he doing? Yeah, he did actually just do that.
He's really showing off a lot. I feel like his whole life's been building up to this.
For this one moment, yeah.
I think he's trying to flirt with me through his flirt.
I think he is.
Great, so as well as looking stupid, I'm going to be subjected to Romeo's big dick energy.
Thank you, don't please.
It's a little bit harder. You can try it, though. But if you lie that and then kick with your legs, kick yourself forward.
I don't like this, bro.
He's actually touching my feet. Let go of my feet! Don't know why I'm smiling. This was a horrendous experience.
Perfect. Good. Straight towards me.
It's horrible.
Are you coming on?
How many people piss in here? I fucking hate Darren and Ivo for not coming to this. It's like simulating drowning, and it's really scary and horrible.
How are you feeling?
I've changed into my wetsuit too early. My cap is too tight. And becoming more self-conscious by the minute.
No.
People making a lot of compliments with heavy drippings of irony.
Hey, Fern.
This feels horrendous.
I like those wetsuits, they're pretty good.
Yeah, but this made my boobs completely flat.
I feel the same.
I'll try and get the sun guys to join in.
And
solidarity. It's like a shower cap, isn't it?
Come on, guys.
Is this why you don't use condoms, Darren?
Fucking hell.
Feel like Michael Phelps.
Would you hold my hair on my head?
Yes, of course.
While I put this on.
I feel like my brain is getting smaller because of this.
It's really.
There we go.
Oh no. Oh no.
I made it so easy.
Oh no.
Hey man, I'm with you in spirit.
Yeah, cheers, Darren. You're lucky they don't have any armbands because it's 11 degrees in there.
Yep, that's about the same temperature as the Baltic in October.
Thankfully, we had Gosfield swim coach Sue to keep us alive. You're not selling it to me, yeah? My sea shoes don't work! No!
This is crazy. It's really dirty as well.
It's lovely.
Are there eels?
No.
Now, if you're thinking, what a pair of divas on Dave, who can't put up with a tiny bit of cold water, then you'd be absolutely spot on.
I've never felt more privileged in my life, just not in freezing cold, dirty water, having a coffee.
Look at Darren with his coffee.
Yeah, he seems quite comfortable, doesn't he?
Yeah, he got out of every swimming thing.
Well, also, he got out because he can't swim, which
well,
obviously...
I'm not a great swimmer.
A lot of sympathy with that. But we can walk around. Yeah. Darren can just come and walk around, so it's a complete con by Darren.
Yeah. Will you go under, Ivo?
Yes, I will. See you later. Good luck with series two.
Oh!
You can't see anything.
No.
I brushed you on the way past, but it wasn't deliberate. I can't do those tricks anymore. I don't want to get cancelled in a lake.
Can you do handstands?
No. Don't make me go under again.
The water babies of Essex seem to be taking this in their stride.
Yeah, that boy looked a long way off when you're freezing your flat tits off.
I think I could swim to the void back.
Fern!
Yeah,
I think I will, actually.
Are you going to swim up there?
No.
I don't know how to swim on. That's not how you swim it.
Yeah, this is a really good way to make me want to push you in. Today's full of surprises, though. I never thought I'd say this, but I'm actually quite impressed by Ivo's physical attributes.
You know what the annoying part of all this is? My coffee is slightly cold. I don't really want to complain because I already feel quite lucky, but, you know, it's a bit warm. I'd rather have a hot coffee.
Yes, I'm not having a terrific time in the lake, but at least I don't have to swim in Darren's tepid coffee.
Don't worry, Ivo. I think you're doing a great job.
Ah, probably helped by my encouragement.
That's it, Ivo.
Yeah, sure.
Woo! Ivo!
There's no need for the catcalls. I'm not an object.
Meow!
There's none of that, actually, thank you very much. I'm an elite sportsman in the company of other elite sportsmen. And I'm not going to do any quits for Dave.
Woo! You did it! Man. You did it, our hero!
could hear Darren just chuckling away the whole time.
I'm supporting you.
So nice. That was so nice.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed yourself, Ivo, because that was hellish. But now it's time for me to bring even more substance to this Essex episode. My easy charm, delicate manners, and social gracefulness all mean everyone's surprised when they first hear that I'm autistic. So when I found out one of the regular swimmers here at Gosfield Lake, Lachlan, is also in the club, I had to have a chat with him. By the way, I work hard to cover my autism up, so talking to him here was a massive relief. And he's Scottish.
Girls get diagnosed.
Yeah, they should do it the same, but they don't.
I know, and when I was getting diagnosed, they interviewed my mum for and she was like, oh yeah, you did this and this and this. And it was like all these really blatant things. I found it great when I got diagnosed because I don't like talking to neurotypicals about.
Yeah, because some people don't understand you've got something. They think like if you were having a meltdown, they'd think you're having a mental and you're not. It's about a meltdown.
Yeah,
it's a meltdown,
I didn't do eye contact as a kid, but I do it now.
Yeah, it's good that,
Did you ever have, like, things with meltdowns or shutdowns
not,
or anything?
Not really. It's just, like, when it's too noisy, like, in a place I have to get out. Like, if it's, like, too noisy in a shop, electric lighting does me a lot as well.
Yeah.
Like, and then swimming, it's a bit more better because, like, less, in, like, big shops.
We've been outside all the time, so it does my head in. I was going to ask you about sensory stuff because probably when you swim, you like that.
Yeah, swimming's good, I do like swimming,
I found that unbearable, and the feeling of the wetsuit.
It's weird, the feeling, because some people don't like textures and that.
So how do you find the swimming helps?
It helps me a lot, If I didn't swim, I'd be in a wheelchair by now, because my I've got a muscle problem as well.
Oh, yeah, I read that. Do you find that, like, the ability to focus intensely on one thing helps you?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Much better, yeah.
What comedians do you like?
Who's that car? His name is?
No, I feel like you should say me because you're Scottish.
Yeah, I know,
Just lie and say me.
Yeah.
Thanks, cheers. I feel such pure sadness and wretchedness at being exposed to the elements.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
I'd have to say a mixed bag.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I said good, but I was lying for the camera. Thanks for starting the fire, though.
Pleasure. Yeah, welcome to Hill Farm. We're here for a Shinrin-yoku experience.
Okay.
Japanese art of forest bathing.
Oh.
You were keeping our clothes on.
Thank fuck for that. I'm so not ready to see Ivo's bare arse skipping through the forest.
So the healing benefits are pretty impressive. It reduces stress, it helps with anxiety, it's a proven antidepressant, and it reduces blood pressure.
It's going to do all of these things in the course of this morning.
Absolutely.
Oh, brilliant.
So we're going to start with a barefoot walk.
Oh, OK.
Around the woods.
Is there a sort of non-muddy area that we can do that in?
No.
Oh, Tom, at least pretend.
I'll do it as well.
Well, yeah, I should hope so. You've just said 10,000 benefits of it. It feels dreadful.
I'm sorry that my friend isn't letting the forest in.
That's okay.
Is there an animal poo here? Oh, there's another little jobby on the ground next to my foot.
There are a lot of wild deer in this area.
Oh, well, it's good to know it's going to be deer poo and not common dog poo. I feel a little bit like I've had a sort of spectacular breakdown and I'm walking.
As we made it deeper into the forest and I was told to close my eyes, it didn't bode well. But when Tom told me it was so Fern could guide me to a tree that I had to memorise on touch alone, it was somehow better and worse than I'd feared.
Okay.
I'm gonna lead you this
Please
way.
Don't lead me into a bramble for Bants, Fern.
Sorry, I need to hold your hands.
Okay.
Embarrassing. This is like marriage counselling or something. One last chance to save things.
I think Fern's enjoying the power dynamic of this.
There.
Oh, a tree.
And
it's a lovely mossy tree.
It looks like you're trying to get off with the tree.
I'm not trying to get off with the tree, Fern. I'm just trying to reach deep into its soul. Please.
Yeah, that's it. Rub up and down its shaft.
So how long do I just stand here fondling a tree with my eyes closed, Tom?
60 seconds.
Okay.
That's enough now.
Don't take me away from... No, please, I've developed a very spiritual bond with this tree, Fern.
God.
Fern, I really feel our friendship is growing stronger.
That's weird, because I feel like you're Kira.
do a big step, because you're going over a bramble.
Fun.
You're going downhill, sorry.
Yes, this is very steep.
Step now over these brambles.
I trusted you completely in this moment.
I'm just disgusted we're holding hands.
Now you've got to try and work out which was your tree.
Mossy, diagonal, and one side much mossier than the other. I think it was that one over there.
You have to go and have a feel and see if you're right, if it's the one.
A second feel.
Yeah, but with your eyes open now.
Are you my tree? I don't remember this, though. This feels like it's the only diagonal semi-mosser in range. Is it this one?
You could be the first person ever who's never found their tree.
Don't humiliate me by pitting me against all of your previous hippies. Yes, there we go. There's its mossy back and its barky undercarriage. This is my tree.